Thank you, Nina. Our next contestant is contestant number 25, Monica Gill. And this question comes from Ms. Shubha Chandra. Hi, Monica. What is my biggest achievement and my biggest disappointment to date? So everyone has their external achievements and disappointments when you win awards, when you, you know, don't win awards. But I think our biggest battles are those that are internal. When something happens and it angers you or you act out of anger, those are my disappointments. When I can move above things, which you have to teach yourself to do and you have to learn slowly. When things happen and you can be like, okay, we have to put this aside and we have to move forward and we have to focus on what's really important. Those are my achievements. They might be small, but to me, as someone who's trying to grow into an adult, those define who I am because those define my maturity level afterwards. So for me, my achievements, my greatest achievements are more when I defeat my internal demons. And my biggest disappointment given to my internal demons. Thank you.
Nice.